Go mind your own business.
We were just talking.
Just stop screwing
around. That's what they get for gossiping. You'd better go now. What is it? I need some sleep. You'd better go now.
We've reached your home, my friend.
I cannot tell you how much I appreciate you doing this for me.
Did you learn anything about Thoris's plans while you were in prison?
The orcs seemed excited about something a few days ago. I wasn't able to find out why. Ever since, they seem to be very confident about defeating Gorn.
Your husband wishes to meet with you. He's been released by Khan.
Oh, Galen, we miss him so much. It's been terrible. We've had nobody to look after us. We've had no food, no water, no money. I shudder to recall how we pulled through.
Did Gorn not take care of you while your husband was imprisoned?
Oh, he's the ruler. He has other important matters, I suppose. We did appeal to him several times, though.
And?
Well, it's very difficult to get an audience with him, what with that blasted gatekeeper of his and all. And then he has very little time for people like us.
I see. Are the orcs truly loyal to Thoris?
It's difficult to say. There are some who consider only Khan as their leader. And there are others who seem to be willing to bow before Thoris.
Are Gorn's soldiers capable of withstanding Thoris's attacks?
Gorn's forces can withstand anything. It is their loyalty I doubt.
Why?
Over time, Gorn has become secretive about his plans. We are not made aware of the reasons for battle. We are not made aware of any news that his spies bring.
Perhaps there is a reason.
Yes. Perhaps he does not trust his own people.
I don't want any trouble.
Come now. I have to take you to Gabriel.
Yes, I'll come with you. But I have to support my family. They have been left high and dry. Warrior, you have liberties I do not have. Will you promise me that you will take care of my family? All that I need you to do is bring them some food and money. Please, do it for me. I do not ask another favor of you. I assure you that I have some information that will be of immense value to a warrior like you. Please, just do this much for me and I'll give you the information. I promise you will not be disappointed. Stop screwing.
I need some sleep.
Wait here.
Sure.
You'd better go now.
Look, I have other important matters to attend to.
All right, here's the deal. Bring my family some wheat and I'll tell you what my information is about. After that, you decide whether or not you are interested. If you are, bring my family some gold. Once you do that much, I'll tell you all that I know. Does that sound fair to you?
All right, but my first duty is to take you to Gabriel.
I understand, and I'm ready to go now.
What? What is it?
Here you go. This food should help you get through a few weeks.
Oh, we'll be forever in your debt, warrior. Thank you so much.
I don't want any trouble.
I have delivered sacks of wheat to your wife. They should help your family for a few weeks.
Yes, I heard of it from my wife. I am immensely grateful to you. Now I shall keep my end of the deal. Well, this is what I have. I know the precise location of a very special sword. Do not underestimate the power of this sword, warrior. It can simply slice an ogre apart like a mere piece of bread in a single strike. It has been blessed with divine powers. Many a warrior have lost their lives trying to seek it.
Why have you not tried to get it, then?
I have a family, warrior. You have seen what happens to them without me. I cannot risk my life. I cannot do that to them.
Where is the sword hidden, then?
Now, warrior. Let's not be too hungry for power. My family is not hungry, but it is still poor. Please, just give them some gold so they can pull through till I get paid again.
All right. Here is some money. I hope it helps you.
Money? No, good warrior. We are already indebted to you for what you have done for us. I cannot accept any money.
The gold is sent by your husband. Do not worry about debts. Your husband is giving me something in return for all this.
Oh, all right then. Thank you, warrior.
I have given your family some gold. It'll help them for a month or so.
Thank you, my friend. You are a really kind person. Now, for the location of the sword. The sword is hidden in a cave. While going away from Monterra towards Trellis, stop at the second fork in the road. Turn right sharply and walk off the road towards the rocky face of the mountains. You will come upon the cave.
Thank you for the information. I'll take my leave now. Goodbye.
Goodbye, warrior. Hope to see you around again. Thanks again for your help.
Speak, warrior.
I have a message from Khan. He offers you a truce.
That's surprising.
He also returns one of your men.